Alright guys, today I'm going to show you where to find exploits for Roblox. Alright guys, the first place to get exploits is vermilion.net, okay? The link will be in the description, or you can Google it yourself. The E is a 3 instead of an E. Alright guys, so once you're in the website, you're going to need to register. Once you've done that, you'll go to this page. Alright guys, so once you've logged in, you will be put to this page. It'll look like a bunch of forum listings, alright? So what you want to do is you want to scroll down until you find the exploiting section, and then click on Roblox. There you go. You now have access to all the free hacks and sometimes paid hacks down here. Alright guys, so the second website is weirdevs.net. Now the link will be in the description guys. Now what's good about this website is that you don't have to log in and there's always a whole bunch of cool exploits. Alright guys, so there is actually another way to get exploits, and the way that I recommend it is actually going to my Discord channel guys, and there will be an exploit section where I do release exploits every once in a while, and the invite for the Discord will be in the description. Alright guys, if you did find this video helpful in any way, hit the like button and maybe even subscribe button if you want to see more stuff like this. I do have to warn you though, if you're going to be using YouTube as your search engine for exploit guys, I do not recommend that, because most of the time those exploits are not real exploits. Sometimes those channels are actually promoted to higher viruses, so I would not recommend using YouTube as your search engine guys. Stick to Vermilion, stick to the source. Alright guys, this video is educational and I do not condone any type of exploiting on Roblox guys, but if you are gonna exploit guys, do it safely and don't do it the wrong way.